There are two trigger points in the biceps muscle. Each is in the center of the two bellies of the muscle. And when the trigger points are activated, they cause pain primarily at the top of the shoulder and at the elbow. They cause not a lot of pain in the center of the muscle itself. And this is, again, a good example of how trigger points can refer pain away from where they are. Each trigger point has the same distribution, primarily pain over the front of the shoulder or pain over the elbow.